just finished my second album and I went platinum. I just finished your favorite rapper and her mom. Girls don't rap or do comedy much nowadays, people say. If you ask me, I'll just wink and say every day is a Sunday. Recognition is what I seek, most rappers stay meek. I've rapped and battled underground, what's next is dance. Will you be the Butch Cassidy to my Sundance? Can you handle the fire? If not, get your ass back in the frying pan. I can fly like Hancock or a big one, unlike Peter Pan. I'm the Batman, unlike Batman, I don't look sad. I do feel sad, but I've got to say superhuman. What happened to He-Man? Bombed on my first radio show, straight out of FM Rainbow. Maintain my dignity and my privacy without feeling cold. I'm warm, you haven't touched my body yet. I've got charm, I've got charisma that would bring a thorny rose harm. I'm alarmed that you didn't WhatsApp reply to me. I'm not your mom. The world is not ready to feel the strength of my arms. So for now, just sit back, just relax, and watch your problems get whacked. TK is taking over the snow blower. Fools slip, fall, and get smacked. You need someone like me to keep your hospitals from getting hacked. You need someone like me to keep your record stores racked. You need someone to put a price tag on a rack. You need someone to pimp your right for a stack. You need a president like me to suit up like Barack. You need someone to teach you Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. I am the guru with the rules and I can make you feel cool. I don't have to prove my energy is 100 million joules. Vegeta is going crazy, fugazi, watching me power up on his street. I don't need an assistant, I did all this myself. Like the DIY guy, I love you baby, I'm never going to hell. This king will never die, never lie, never divide. Forever by your side, forever and ever, you will be the apple of my eye. Like a butterfly, I stand before death and love. I look it in the eye, my spirit is fearless. And I look at my body, freedom in the sky. But experience the rise, crystallized and recognized. For you I will surprise. Out there in Jasper, a rockstar gets to work before sunrise. What's your excuse? Sorry, I'm too deaf to hear you complain. I'm as deaf as my grandpa, musically and mathematically by far. The greatest artists alive, we are poles apart. They punched me and said,